To replace the screen on a Nokia Lumia 800, you will need a T5 Torx star type screwdriver, a small bladed or positive screwdriver, and a plastic separation tool, or you can use your thumbnail. First thing we do is to make sure it's switched off and to open the microUSB port and open your SIM card cover. Take that out and take your T5 screwdriver, and we have two screws. We've got one screw just in there and there's another screw hiding just in there. So I'm going to undo this screw first, and you can't take it completely out because it's too big to fit through that gap, so be careful you don't lose that when you take the screen out. Now we need to undo this screw. That comes out quite easy. Be careful not to lose that. Now take your small screwdriver, and what we need to do is to lever this corner of the screen away from the body. Now inside here you can see there's a white plastic part which you need to lever against, but try not to lever against the body. Instead, put your thumb there and push the screen away without levering against the bodywork. Just push that out like that. And that's all you need to do to get the screen out. So just run your thumb now down the edge, or your plastic separation tool if you've got one, and just keep running it all the way down till you get to near the bottom. Then come up to the top and just run your thumb now along the top and keep coming round. Coming round, and this side will come off a lot easier because the other side's been released. And now the screen is fully released. And at the bottom here, we've got three plastic pins which you can see have to be pulled out. And carefully lift the screen up, and you've got the two ribbon cables. So, using your plastic knife, you can just pop these up. And this one, same, just pop it up. There you go. So that's your screen assembly. Now you can't change the LCD or the digitizer separately, it comes as a bonded pair, so you have to replace it as one part. A bit like the iPhone 4 and the 4S. So reassembly. Watch out for the small screw that wouldn't come out, because it does come out from this side. It can be a bit fiddly. There you go, so it comes out. So make sure that that is put back in there, like so. Now offer up your screen assembly and put the larger plug in first. Just line it up as best you can, and then give it a little push. You should feel it snap into place. There you go. Then take the smaller one, and again just line it up as best you can so it looks like that, and then push that into place as well. Now bring the screen down and put those three plastic pins back into the bottom. And just gradually push the sides down until it's clicking back into place. Before you push the top in, make sure this small screw isn't being trapped. So, yeah, the screw's nice and free there, it's not being trapped at all. And to make sure, just tip the phone downwards and then push the top fully home. And again, make sure that screw is still free, which it is. So if you're happy the screen is fully home, we need to do this screw back up the top here. Now it can be a bit fiddly, but if you get your screwdriver into the head, you can do that up. Sometimes you have to keep playing with it until it lines up, but that's fully home now, as you can see. Then take the last screw and put that into that hole. And take your SIM card holder. And then close it up. And there you have a fully repaired phone. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and give me the thumbs up. And I'll do my best to do some more. Thanks for watching.